merciless evil, destroying kingdoms, crushing armies, laying waste to humanity. Centuries ago, this war was fought by an ancient order. Now, the threat has returned, and only one remains.
Are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my
Yara!
Where is the other apostate?
Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev.
Watch your backs.
As if it happened so long ago that anyone could forget. So yeah, I remember. I remember when our homes and our towns turned into graveyards. When the wilderness became our only hope for survival. I remember when the planes fell out of the skies. When the trains stopped running. When the turbines shut down. And the world went dark. I remember when they put up the razor wire. Like it was gonna stop anything. When the feds ran out of body bags.
Bro.
And some of us sort of lost our minds.
I think he's dead.
Some lost more than that. Much more. I remember when we lived by a code, when brotherhood meant something, and living meant more than surviving.
Goddamn liar!
So yeah, I remember how it all went down. I don't give a damn about any of that. You know what I remember most? Riding the open road. The smell of your hair. The touch of your skin. I remember you. But those days are gone. Now I'm a drifter. A bounty hunter. A mercenary. And for me, the broken road is all that's left. But I'll always remember.
You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan.
Maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf.
Hold.
That's a Soul Eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Father!
Take that!
Get back! Follow me.
Yes, sir.
Science has failed us. The flu epidemic has killed thousands all across London. People struggle on. Afraid and in despair. But as a doctor, I know there's worse to come. Overnight, my world has changed. The gnawing hunger inside me. Every night, it must be appeased. The thing I've become, a vampire. A thing to be hunted down like an evil beast. Few allies, and even fewer options. It's a war, and I have to fight to survive. My life has become a waking nightmare. I did not choose the thing I've become, but I can choose the lives I now take. Cursed be the choice.
Samurai. You are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this. And you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Bars. What's next?
And the city's safer than ever. Maybe Peter Parker can have more of a life.
Are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
It's
take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
This is Miles. He's gonna be helping out around here.
For acts of extraordinary bravery.
I'm the one who kept order in this city!
What is this? Devil's breath.
Your city and everything you care about will be destroyed. The people will beg you for help.
Yuri, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. Boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Spider-Man! Tell the boss he's here!